You got fluff on your camera, what's that?
Yes, that's my little fluff.
take a bit of fluff with you.
This is the Sydney Adventure Riders ride from the 4th of the 6th, 2020. Nine of us out on another beautiful day in winter on the Yengo Trail through the Yengo National Park, through Howes Valley and along the old Convict Trail and back to finish the day at Wallumbye Pub. Thanks everyone for coming along. It was another great ride. Now, boys, you'll see a KTM 790 going down, so go to full screen, as big a screen as you get. It'll be in slow motion in a minute.
the convict trail. It's cut out by convicts back in the good old days when labour was cheap. Since the fire. Sandy section. Yengo State Forest. Riding along a ridge. So this was the old road convict cut through. Muddy road to get to Singleton, a bit of a shortcut. Convicts cut this stone through here. Don't know how they did it. Wouldn't have been easy. A bit of a fall off that side there. Good view down there now since we were the fire. Before the fire you couldn't really see what was down there. bringing up the rear. I don't think I'll go off the edge just along here. Looks like another big drop. Riding a sand, DS on sand above the cliff face. Another smart decision. Keep this road open for bushfire maintenance, bushfire fighting, and feral animal control. Wouldn't be a bad job being out here working on that. But I wouldn't like to be coming down here with a fire tanker full of water. You're using all your driving skills, that's for sure.
Now at the Wollumbye pub after a really good day's ride, no one looking as fresh as they were first thing this morning. Thanks everyone, it was a really good ride.